Certain shit don't hurt my feelings. You fucking on niggas don't hurt my feelings. Don't tell them what hurts you, that shit'll get you. The niggas we want, we done got or gon' get them. I feel everything I say can't get no realer. Going ape in these streets, my gorillas. If you see my face, you gon' flee, let's be serious. I be with killers, I cannot beef with no witness. Let's be serious, I'm real slime, ask my peers. Let's be serious, they all talk, I'm all ears. Say my name, that is like a death wish. Let's be serious, why you think they call me Party Mo? Let's have cheers.
Good YouTube, man, it's your boy Vinyl Man, and I'm back with another banger, man. Hey, today I got a little Q&A, man. I posted on all my social medias, like, I told y'all to send me questions, and I'm gonna answer them in a video, man. I've been telling y'all for a week now, bro. I've been posting it every once in a while, and y'all know y'all been sending me questions. So I'm gonna be answering all y'all questions in today's video, man. Whatever y'all ask me, I'm gonna be answering. G, I'm gonna answer. Y'all know I'm 100, bro. I'm a real ass nigga, bro. Well, I don't call myself a real ass nigga, but I'm a stand up nigga, bro. You know, I don't fake shit, bro. I ain't gonna be on this bitch and not cursing and shit, bro. I'm gonna be me. I'm gonna be me on this shit, bro. This is how I am, bro. Anyways, bro, if y'all are new to my channel, man, y'all gotta make sure y'all hit that like button, that share, comment. Y'all gotta actually subscribe to my channel, bro. I'm trying to hit 800 subscribers, bro. I'm really trying to hit 1K this year, so y'all gotta actually hit that subscribe button, bro. Yes, I got so much energy. I just came from studio vlogging, bro. That vlog coming out real soon. Y'all stay tuned, bro. I got my artists, they all working, bro. Got back into, you got motherfucking Ice Walks. You got Unknown Bucks, bro. They all working, bro. Everybody around me working, bro. We all got some shit coming soon. Y'all stay tuned. But I ain't gonna hold y'all up, man. I'm finna answer this first question right now, bro. First question is, what he said?
Nasty bitch.
Damn. If you can have any superpower, what would it be? I swear to God, if I could have any superpower, it would be to be invisible, for real, for real. Because if I'm invisible, people can't see me. I'm gonna probably go rob a bank, take all the money, and be able to get out of there easily. Nobody gonna see me on us. Yeah, that would be my superpower, to be invisible. Like, come on now, who wouldn't want to be invisible? Like, that should be the main thing. Question number two is,
coronavirus.
What's your latest obsession? Like, my latest obsession is, like, I don't know. It's grinding. It's really just grinding. I'm trying to, you know, I'm trying to make it with this YouTube shit. Like, I'm really trying to be, like, content creator. Like, somebody that do positive shit. Like, I'm trying to do more than one thing. Like, I got a clothing brand, Super Dedicated merch, man. Super Dedicated clothing, man. We got a lot of shit, bro. I got a lot of shit going on, bro. I'm also working on getting other artists out there. So, I'm, like, I'm doing more than one thing right now. I'm also vlogging and shit for people. I'm doing all that. So, it's, like, I got so much going on right now. And so if I don't upload videos right away, that's because, like, if I don't do the reaction videos, that's because I'm doing all these other stuff. I got so much stuff coming soon. Y'all just gotta stay tuned, bro. If you can eat one thing for the rest of your life, what would it be? Chicken, obviously.
It's chicken. It's fried chicken. I like fried chicken.
I love chicken, bro. That's my favorite food. Like, if y'all love me, G, y'all go get me some chicken. Y'all love me, G, go get me some chicken, bro. For real, for real. I can eat chicken every day, all day long, bro. All I need is some chicken with some Sprite, G. I'm Gucci, G. Or some Fiji water, bro. Either or, bro, with some hot sauce. That's all I need is some chicken, for real, for real. I can eat that for the rest of my life. What do you appreciate the most? I appreciate that everybody that's rocking with me, everybody that stayed when I need them the most, like people that's been with me trying to get me better, because y'all know I've been going through some shit, G, mental and, like, off this YouTube shit, like, I've been going through some shit. Shout out to the ones that's been there. Shout out my nigga Nate. He my editor. He been there every way to step, bro. He been trying to tell me to stay focused, keep grinding. Shout out my boy Ice Squad, bro, my artist, bro. He check up on me every day. Just shout out everybody rocking with me, bro. And shout out to the people that changed up on me, man. I know who real and I know who fake, man. Do you want kids? I want two kids. I really want a boy and a girl. So if I have two boys, I'm gonna keep going until I have a girl. I just want at least one daughter. So really just two kids. But if I have two boys, I'm gonna keep going until I get a good daughter. So take it as you want.
Ew, you nasty ass bastard!
Sneaky link story. Like, that's the next question. They said sneaky link story. I'm gonna have to do a story time, but I don't really wanna get into the sneaky link story, but I got some story time, bro. I got some lit ass story time. So if y'all wanna see story time, bro, let me know in the comments, bro. I got some funny ass story time, some lit shit. I can do story times with my homies, bro. They was there, bro. They know the truth and everything, bro. Like, I don't make up shit, bro. This shit be straight facts. Like, my life is like, I don't know. I be living like a rock star. slash hood type of life. Like, I'm from the hood, bro. Don't get me wrong. I'm from the hood, bro. I'm from trenches, all that. But I'm trying to do something better. Who's your celebrity crush? Who's your celebrity crush? My celebrity crush is fucking Ella Mai, bro. I don't know if y'all know her. I think she's a singer or some shit. Ella Mai, that's my baby. How many fights have you been in? If you talk about this year, I've been in four. Like, three, four. Damn! I've been in a lot of fights this year, bro. And I'm really not even like, I don't even like to fight, bro. Like, I just try to stay to myself. I stay off social media, bro. I stay to myself. Like, I don't even kick it with too many people. I kick it with like two or three people. And they all rapping, bro. They be in the studio every day. So they been bringing me to the studio lately, bro. And I've been in so many, like, three, five, four fights, bro. I got court cases right now to this day because of fights, bro. I'm trying to stay out the way and change my ways, bro. But my whole life, bro, I've been in plenty of fights, bro. I could do story times on my first fights, all that, bro. I'm gonna do story times. Just stay tuned. What's your biggest fear? My biggest fear is heights, bro. I can't, like, planes, tall buildings, especially the ones with the glass, the glass bottoms, and you high up in the air. I don't even play like that. I'm scared of heights, bro. Call me what you want. See? If we want to be serious, that's one of my biggest fears. My other biggest fear is failing. But I know everybody fails, but, like, I can't just fail and just keep failing. Like, I got to make a way that I can go up, like, keep progressing. Like, I don't just want to fail and keep failing, bro. If I'm doing something, I want to make it some way. If I don't make it, I want to make sure somebody around me make it, bro. I'm a stand-up guy, like I've been telling you. What would you change about yourself? I really wouldn't change anything besides, like, the way I am. Like, I feel like I got too big of a heart, bro. People use me in ways, like, they know I'm kind-hearted, bro. If y'all need me, I'm there, bro. If y'all need money, I'm there. If y'all need me, I'm there, bro. And I feel like people use me, and, like, I don't know how to explain it, but I feel like these people just use me, G. I don't like that. I don't like how people just use me, so I think I need to change that. Stay off social media so much and not post that negative stuff, because y'all know, I'm told, like I said, I'm from the hood, bro. I got ops, all that, whatever y'all want to call it, bro. I feel like I'm trying to stay in my own lane and do bigger shit, so I feel like I got to stop saying it's slick shit on social medias and trying to get into it with niggas, family or not, because these niggas are slick and they're weird, bro. Have you ever been in love? I've been in love twice, bro. Like, back in, like, 2018, I was in love with this one shorty, bro. That didn't work out because I wasn't mentally ready for a relationship. I wasn't really ready for a relationship, bro. We were talking for damn near a year. I just wasn't really. And I was smoking, bro. I don't smoke no more. I was smoking and I just couldn't. If I ain't had no weed, I would just bug out on her, bro. And I didn't mean to do that. I feel like, I don't know. I didn't mean to do that. So I ruined that relationship. I just stopped talking to her. I'm currently in love, going through toxic problems, man. She's not toxic, but it's toxic. Like, you know, I'm going through a lot of shit right now, bro. That's one of the reasons why my guys, I told y'all in the beginning of the video, like, they check up on me so much, because they know I be in my feelings a lot, dude. I can't say my feelings. I be in my thoughts a lot, dude. And people, the shit I post, people be feeling some type of way, all type of shit. But I really just, that's how I be feeling. I type, whatever I post on social media, that's how I really feel. Like, take it as you want. But yeah, I'm currently in love right now. You know, I love that girl. Even though we be into it every day, you know. What makes you angry? The last question is, what makes you angry? I hate liars. That's my one thing. I hate liars. Like, I just feel like people should be honest. Like, if you have something, if you ain't got, like, if you lying to me, what are you lying to me for? Like, you ain't gotta ever lie to me. Like, I'm an understanding person. Like, if you don't fuck with me, cool. Don't lie and say you fuck with me then. Don't go sneak this me behind my back to all these other motherfuckers. Don't just lie. Like, if you gonna fuck with this nigga and then you gonna try to fuck with me, don't lie about it, dude. Just go do your shit, sis. Don't, bro. Like, I just hate liars. And I hate people that use people too, bro. I just hate people that use people too. Like, I don't know, but people just be using these people. Like, these people be having kind hearts. And you got, like, my guys, D. For all my niggas out there. My bad for using my language. This is my channel, I'm doing what I want. For all the niggas out there, bro, and all my white people, y'all know I fuck with y'all too. Y'all gotta stop treating these females like they shit. Some of these females really do got good hearts, bro. Every female not a thot. Every female not a city girl. Y'all let Megan, whatever the fuck her name is, Keith or Cardi B, they let these females get to their head. Like, these females are not like that, dude. Some of these females actually want relationships. These females don't want to be social media. Like, y'all gotta find the right female and just be yourself. Like, y'all don't even gotta put y'all relationship on social media, because that shit's not for everybody, bro. Like, if you don't want your relationship on social media, you ain't got to, bro. It's your choice. It's your choice if you want to post her. It's your choice and all that. Like, I don't know. I feel like everybody should keep their relationship private until they're ready, bro. Yeah, that's the end of that video, bro. If y'all got any video ideas y'all want me to do, man, y'all just comment down below or hit me on my Instagram. That's really the main thing I use. Hit me on my Instagram, bro. Bottom from DVM. Or it's going to be like, I think it's going to be on the side of the screen, bro. Yeah, just hit my Instagram, bro. We got a lot of videos coming soon, bro. I got a lot of shit coming, man. Y'all stay tuned. A lot of vlogs coming soon, man. I don't know. I'm going to be at studio a lot just vlogging, man. So y'all going to see a lot of studio vlogs. I swear to God. Merch. More merch coming soon, man. Y'all go get some of my merch, man. Y'all got to go get some of my super dedicated merch, man. Like, I got book bags. I got hoodies. I got socks. I got face masks. I got a lot of shit, bro. I need y'all to go support me. If y'all really rock me, go to work. If not, don't get my shit, boy, nigga. Yeah, go check out my merch too, man. What else? Shout out to all the guys that I know that rock with me, man. Shout out to Akeem. Shout out to Nate. Shout out to, well, Marcus Hollywood. Nah, I don't think he really fuck with me. Marcus, you might watch the video. I feel like he don't fuck with me anymore. He follow me on everything. I still fuck with Marcus, bro. That's my boy. My boy Josh. You know? Who else? If I forget you, my fault, man. Shout out my nigga Back NT, a rapper. Shout out my nigga Unknown Bugs. They rappers, bro. Shout out to everybody that really rock with me, man. Y'all know who y'all is, man. DDM gang or no gang, man. You know how we come, man. I told y'all 2020 takeover, bro. Y'all thought I was playing, bro. I told y'all I'm gonna be lit, bro. I'm gonna keep the 100. Y'all don't fuck with it. Y'all ain't gotta fuck with the channel. Y'all know what it is, man. I'm gone, man. Gang.